Okay, should be recording now. Hopefully it's recording in MP4. And also hopefully it's recording the right mic. And then it is I am. Then it is EV. Still recording good. Come on, load, 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 load. There we go. Initializing world. Come on, let's go. Torch. Torch goes right there. Did I turn down? I did not. Oh well, no music for me this time. Oh no, wait, I did get it. It might have been quicker just to go downstairs, but. Five, six, seven, eight. Yep, that's it. Pull the lever. I get there. Okay, that's set. Feeding is at 10. The ball and cork is at 9. Or is that 4? See, I wish that torch stayed lit. That way we can use it down here in the wine cellar because this place can be really dark. I'd say once I do, when I go down there for the bottle and cork. Okay, so the feed isn't even there. Okay, so you do have to put the grain into the trough, I just. There. That there. Noon. Actually, respawning is faster. A few seconds could be saved there. Go. Set you to 4. Pull the lever. Yeah, I think respawning might be a smidgen faster. Or it could be on par there. I think it's probably. I think it might have been a bit slower. You can see a ghost form of myself run from me. Cork, fill up the bottle. Bottle's all set. Come on. Could probably toss it over, but I can take that risk. And that's time. First speed run of the new stuff. Probably should go back and record a speed run for that. I'll do it later.